If you're sick and tired of your laptop's slow hard drive, you're probably ready to ditch it for an SSD. But can your laptop even take an SSD? In this video, I'll show you how to find out.
This video is sponsored by SK Hynix, the maker of fastest in class SSDs. SK Hynix developed the world's first 128-layer NAND-based consumer SSD and is the world's second largest memory manufacturer. But what really sets them apart is incredible performance at affordable prices, surprising power efficiency, and 5-year warranties. In fact, SK Hynix makes PC World's top picks for best all-around SSD and best NVMe SSD. Grab the gold P31 or S31 on Amazon and give your PC a big upgrade.
It's true, hard drives and laptops are ancient technology and almost single-handedly make using your laptop horrible. The problem for you is you're wondering if your laptop can even take an SSD at all. The good news for most people using a laptop made in the last 10 years is that yes, it can take an SSD. You should know there are two types of SSD sizes in laptops today. The most popular in the newest laptops are gumstick size M2 or M.2 drives. They're often the fastest and the smallest. The other variant of SSD is the popular 2.5-inch drive. Even though the insides are still chip-based, 2.5-inch SSD drives mimic the size of a typical laptop hard drive and were made to offer the most compatibility. If your laptop is being held back by that boat anchor called a hard drive, this is almost always going to be the type of SSD that you'll be replacing it with. Some newer laptops, however, may actually support 2.5-inch hard drives and also have a slot for an M.2 drive. This is done by computer companies who want to offer a pricier premium M.2 drive or a budget-focused SATA hard drive. You may even find some newer laptops that come with a low-capacity SSD paired with a high-capacity hard drive. You'll typically see this in larger gaming laptops where Windows would run off the SSD, but games are stored on the hard drive. You may think this setup won't benefit from an SSD, but replacing the slower hard drive will make a huge dent in how fast games load. So how do you know whether your laptop has an SSD, a hard drive, or both? One way is to use Windows 10's defrag utility. Press the Windows button and start to type DFRGUI. This will start the optimized drive window, which will list the drives installed in the laptop. It should also tell you what kind of drive it is under the media type column. You'll also want to know a little more about what's in your laptop before you make any purchase. So if you want to know the particular model, you can use the Windows 10 Device Manager. Press the Windows button and the X key simultaneously. Click the entry that says Device Manager. In the Device Manager, click the entry that says Disk Drives. Yes, it says disk drives even if it's an SSD. So ignore that part and instead look at the jumble of letters and numbers for the drives listed in the laptop. This is usually the model number. Write or copy this down, then search online for the model. If your search skills are up to the task, you should be able to find out just what kind of drive or drives are in your laptop. If you find out your laptop has a 1 terabyte hard drive, you know you can replace it with a SATA SSD. For those wanting to replace a lower capacity SSD, you'll want to know what the model is before replacing it with a higher capacity model. For SATA SSDs using the 2.5-inch size, simply buy the 2.5-inch SSD you want. For M.2 drives, you'll probably want to replace it with a drive that uses the same interface. One snag you can run into with M.2 on older laptops is whether it uses an M.2 PCIe drive or an M.2 SATA drive. Yes, M.2 slots can support either SATA or the much faster PCIe. The risk is unless you know specifically what your laptop supports in its slots, you may end up with a drive that isn't compatible. Even more confusing, some laptops may have slots that support both or support only one type. Unless you've researched what the laptop supports by browsing forums or the manufacturer's spec page, you may want to err on the side of caution by replacing it with the same drive model, but at a higher capacity. Most laptops made in the last 3 years should support PCIe SSDs without an issue. Unfortunately, it's beyond the scope of this video to tell you how to replace the drive in your laptop, as there are hundreds of different designs. Fortunately, the YouTube community probably has the step-by-step instructions for your particular model. Our advice is that if you want to make your old laptop sing even better than it was new, upgrade to an SSD today.